short poems I'm going to read. The first one was part of the United Nations Poetry for Peace competition, and it was brought about by the memories of the Hibakusha, which were the survivors of Hiroshima and Nagasaki, and they formed the peace movement, and this poem comes on from their testaments that they made until time paused, a moment imploded, a shuddering tremor rippled in dramatic light. Silence came with pain, fallen boughs, new sown seeds, growth blemished in bark, reaching skyward with gentle leaves. The tree had not forgotten, yet learned from its birth, never to touch that light, or feel that moment again. And the second one, I wrote specifically for the newsletter, for Janet. See, water on earth, reflecting from shell-hewn holes, broken promises and failed dreams, never still,